material. You're doomed. Enjoy the singing. And if I hear your cell phone ring, I'll kill you myself.
Welcome to a show about tech.
I'm joking. I'm Triscuit. That's just statistics.
It'll be fine.
Thank you. Yeah. If you die during this evening's performance, the show will not stop. Scandinavian folk song. All I want is for someone, anyone, to look my way and say, hey, I see you, I accept you, I fear for my safety around you. And you'll never reach your goal weight because you eat when you're sad. This guy knows what I'm talking about. Isn't this amazing? It's the last day of their entire lives and this is what they're talking about. This is what life is. It's just a bunch of Howards and then you die. Oh, they're both gonna get it. It's gonna be so good for all of us.
Will we come on?
Ooh!
Your sense of perfection is just a reflection that you are not mentally prepared to make room for a kid. Adam! One sandwich coming up.
Spoiler alert, she's never going to eat that sandwich. I present the handbook for the recently deceased.
Chapter 1, the Netherworld. All ghosts should proceed directly to the Netherworld.
Puppet show! Mr. Beetlejuice?
Yes, Book?
Where do books go when they die?
Well, I don't know, Book. Let's find out.
Sometimes puppet shows are sad. I'm a beat of the WBJSU and Jesus, I can't spell.
Who are you?
Adam, you don't recognize me. I'm your father.
Dad?
You are
adorable.
They can't see us.
Keen observation, Adam.
You see?
You're living. Ignore the dead. We are invisible.
Yes. There's very good energy in here.
It's like a nursing home for sad cats.
Hey, Dad. Does this couch make me look dead?
Do you remember what I said?
Yeah. You said, stop acting so weird. I need this job.
Knock, knock. Who's there? Happiness!
No!
She was like,
but I don't have any baby oil.
But then I was like, but I've got some guacamole.
You do not want to kill.
It's a figure of speech, Adam, okay? Jesus Christ, why do you gotta be so sexy?
Just yell out the scariest thing you can think of. 1, 2, 3.
The Trader Joe's parking lot!
Both of you are super polite. Middle class, suburban, and white. Well, all of that is finished tonight. Except for the white part, obviously.
Beetlejuice.
Bingo!
What's your name, isn't it?
It's my middle name. My first name is Lawrence.